It's now Sammy's turn to take on Sonya. Odds are, if you've been taking the exact same route I have been, this will be the first time you use Sammy in battle. To win this battle, you'll have to capture a total of 16 properties. Luckily for you, Sammy's an infantry specialist, and her units can capture properties time and a half faster than anyone else. Even though you have this advantage, you still have to be careful because you're dealing with fog of war, and you don't want to end up getting stunned. So plan your routes carefully. Both Sammy and Sonya have a lot of units to work with, so this battle can be a little confusing and a little long. We'll finish this mission in the next episode, so stay tuned.